Where did Elvis like to eat? Elvis Presley was known to enjoy Southern comfort food. He famously loved the Fool's Gold Loaf, a sandwich filled with peanut butter, jelly, and bacon, served at the Colorado Mine Company in Denver. In Memphis, he frequented Gus's world-famous fried chicken, Rendezvous for barbecue, and arcade restaurant for breakfast.